Oh, hi, and welcome back to Kane Plays More XCOM 2. Alright, so, if you've been following along, you may remember me getting my ass, like, handed to me repeatedly by one specific mission. Which one of these saves is right? Basically, I activated some sort of DLC boss who randomly shows up during missions, and he continuously keeps showing up in this one timed escort mission, so it's already hell, and he is a dick. So we're gonna try and get through that today, hopefully. I don't mean to be such a save scum, and I'm going to try and improve upon that in the future. But, like, seriously, dude, that mission's freaking lame. And I really do need to do it because I need this engineer. So, let's get right back to it. Squatty here. Do I have anyone else that I can take besides the squatty? So I got, take two grenaders or, back there. Who's not a soldier? A ranger. I'm pretty sure I renamed like half these people last time, but I keep having to restart. Well, I don't have to, but I keep restarting because I suck. So, let's go ahead and customize this lady real quick. I don't remember who you were before, so we're just gonna make you somebody new. So that color's fine. Not hair color. Give you some crazy hair. I already used half of these. No, that's fine. I'm not gonna mess too much with this right now. Change the name though. You can be Chastity. I know Chastity. Wait, let me actually spell that correctly. Alright. So, I might want to upgrade some of these weapons. Equip some of these things. Probably not on her. Highly doubt that works on. Yeah, none of these are really that useful for me during this mission. So we got Mott, Brandon, Jared, Seth, and Sarah, and Chastity. So we'll see who manages to survive this mission. We don't have any medkits. We should probably put some medkits on. Seth, what are you? What are your skills out here? Do you have the medical skill? Why do you not have a freaking medkit equipped? God damn it, Seth. Honestly, I might want to give somebody else a medkit as well. Give Brandon a medkit. Now I have like three grenaders. Hopefully that will be enough to get me through this mission. But we will see. OBS is alright. Like I said, every time I click out of this game, it mutes the game, which is mildly annoying. It doesn't seem like there's any way to change that. We're moving in. So, bear with me if, you know, you stop hearing the in-game noise for a second, because I'm just trying to mess around with something on my second monitor. Alright. This mission wouldn't be that difficult if it wasn't for the time nature of it. Or if that stupid boss wasn't here, that would also make this mission not that difficult. Operation Ice Valley. Probably because that stupid thing keeps nicer. Alright. We are ready. Hopefully this goes well this time. Do I start with the guy this time? Yes, it seems like I do. So that will certainly help. Last time I did this mission, I actually had to find the VIP.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Goody. Let's move you up here. So we get a little bit more view here. Hack something.
Bypassing security.
Give it a shot. This gremlin's gonna fly a long ass way. Hopefully this doesn't fail. For a small cash avail, yeah, that'd be cool. Alright, we'll take the small. So it has a less chance of failing. I was really hoping for some sort of more advantage. I mean, that's useful in the metagame, but I would love, you know, anything that helps me out in this mission. Because it sucks. Alright, who can anyone else move? I don't like any of these spots.
Will do.
Move him out over here. I think we're relatively safe to move up, it looks like. I'm gonna move Sarah over here so I can get on top of this building, maybe. For sniper support. Maybe I should have just moved her a little bit and then tossed one of those battle scanners. Why is somebody like hammering outside my window? I don't really want to close that because it's hot as hell in here.
Getting it done!
Alright. Feeling good about this. I think we have a chance. I could move him up further, but I really don't want to pop a alien pod, as they call them, or somebody calls them that. At least one playthrough I've seen of this. I haven't actually watched any of this because I wanted to keep it fresh for me. But I do know, I've heard people refer to them as pods before. You can hunker. And Seth, you can run up here.
On it.
Or that's Brandon, whatever. Okay. Nobody's come out to play.
Affirmative, moving out.
Further. The problem is, like, with this mission, well, one of the problems with this mission is since it's timed, I can't really take my time as much as I would like to. Ooh, what do we find? Looks like there's one enemy there, snake person, so the other evil, bad, super death snake person might be right near there. I can launch a grenade all the way over there. It might be worth trying. No. Alright, well.
Okay. I'm all over it.
Oh, I got so many people auto-hosting me right now. Why, thank you, everybody. I mean, I know you're not here to actually see me saying thank you, but I appreciate you adding me into your auto-host list. I may have to return the favor. I probably should return the favor. That'd be the nice thing to do. Why am I moving you up? God damn it. Whatever, you still have to get to the extraction point.
Headed there now.
Alright. Let's put on everyone on the watch for now. Seth, what do we want to do with you? I mean, that's what we all ask ourselves that question every time we interact with Seth.
Scanning.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Ooh. Moving closer?
Okay.
Did they see me? I don't think they saw me. I'm thankful. Alright, so let's try and take care of these guys real quick. Like, what's that guy? He's got 5 health, he's got 2 health left. Just chuck a grenade in there. At least take out the Viper, and hopefully destroy the other guy's cover. Making him a little bit easier to hit.
Moving on target location.
Yeah, that puts him in flanking range, but also allows me to flank. Nice. That's 2 enemies down.
Hostiles pacified.
Start moving everybody up a little bit more.
If you say so.
Mission doesn't get tough until I run into that freaking... Yeah, that guy right there. That fucking asshole right fucking there. Oh, boy.
Looks like one of them came back for more. Let's make sure to take it out this time. We've got a chance to take this thing down once and for all, Commander. Let's get it done.
A very fucking good chance. That way. Who has Shredder? Jared, right? Jared shreds armor. So he needs to hit this thing first.
Grenade out!
Take care of its armor. Oh my god, and that grip that just it goes across the entire goddamn map. Also very broken. So we got a pretty good shot on him. I'm gonna go ahead and take that. 80% chance. Nice.
It hit the plate!
If I can just deal enough damage to it that it leaves, that'd be great. The whole it getting an action every time I take an action is just disgusting. I don't even wanna. What kind of shots you got? Nothing, dude. So all the NPC characters I have are Seth and Brandon left. Seth needs to get close to this thing. If I get move him now, I think it's move. Move you. That makes you visible. I don't know if I want that yet. So this is move Seth up here. Okay, frozen. Annoying. You don't have grenades, right? Alright. Let's... Ooh, that's not a good shot, but I'm gonna take that shot. If I can kill this thing, it'd be really important. You didn't kill it. It has 1 HP. I do need to kill that thing, though. Nice miss. How much Katie was on my freaking team? She's got that ridiculous rifle. I should have probably unequipped those off of them and used them. Now that I think about it.
Heading to that location.
I wonder if he still gets a... Okay, no he doesn't. I was going to say, I wonder if he still gets a... shot if they, if it's... concealed unit. Fuck, I really hope I wanted that thing to die.
I got nothing. They've seen me.
Obviously. I'm not even gonna make you honker because I just did, I think, an extra turn, so I'm just gonna end turn. Okay, got the grip off on. Who's that?
I might need some help!
Is that Jared?
Like this!
Wow, and he's just instantly unconscious? He didn't even take a hit or anything.
I'm not feeling so good here.
Poison. Ton of poison. I'm gonna ride forward to move you out of that.
I might need some help.
Honestly, you... Not a battle, not you. Give me a lot. Flanking shot is only 50% chance to hit. Give me the grenade. Friendly fire. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're right. Over here. Whoa! That sucks too, because Jared was the one that was able to shred his armor. Oh, actually, no. I'm not shredding his armor. Maybe his grenades also shred armor as well as fire. I don't understand how you have a 55% shot when it's right there in front of you. You are not useful right now. Throw the axe at him. That actually doesn't take an axe. It doesn't give him a movement. And honestly, just fucking slash him, because if I can slash him, oops, yeah, slash him. No, what are you doing? Slash. It guarantees the hit, is basically why I did that. And I think he should be getting ready to leave now. Yeah, you get the fuck out of here. I don't want to deal with you. Don't care. You can leave if you want. Not where I wanted you to move, but thanks again. Thanks, John, for always moving people to the wrong spot. Whatever, just kill this guy, please. Now we can get somebody over to stabilize Jared. Not you. Poison? You're already poisoned, though, so I'm not really too concerned about that.
Confirmed.
I don't know what that did. I still don't really understand unconscious in this game. Alright.
I'm hit!
You
fall
out. You're still poisoned. That's fine. I'm not concerned about it.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window.
Hey, care unit! We might actually be able to get through this without losing anybody. But how many times we got? 8 left, and where do we have to go? Oof, it's a little bit far, but. Probably not too many more enemies. let's have you reload.
Locked and loaded.
Honestly, everyone else just needs to move.
On it!
So we can get out of here as soon as possible.
We can have Seth heal if we need to. Which we probably will need to do that to some of these,
good to go!
Some of these poisoned units at some point.
What's over there?
Move you up a little bit, have you put you on Overwatch.
On Overwatch!
Not run up here.
On the move. I think they got me.
Yeah. How much does that gremlin heal for? Fucking panicked? Really? Both of you panicked? Why? Just because you're poisoned? Come on. Jared get poisoned by standing next to her? Because if so...
On your order!
That's pretty fucking lame. Alright, just heal Mod up.
Gremlin, get on the heels!
Panic so much. I think we have a pretty good chance with this mission right now. We have 7 Terrans still to get to where we need to go. The boss dude's dealt with.
Getting it done.
So that's the hard part of the mission. There's probably like one more set of enemies, if I had to guess. I shouldn't have moved fucking Jared right next to Seth, if that is indeed how they got poisoned.
Good to go.
Took some damage here.
Maybe it's not poisoned. Why is it glowing green? I don't know, he's poisoned, right? So next time that thing shows up, I should be able to kill it, though. Doesn't have much health left, and it didn't seem to regenerate health in between the last time I saw it and now, so... I think we should be okay to deal with that thing the next time it shows up.
Got some admin here.
Alright, here we go. Last enemies. Come at me, bruh. Oh shit, there's 3 of them?
Yes. Yeah,
I think I'll be alright. Heal up Sarah here.
Healer mode.
Where did you just go? Why are you... What? Okay, as long as it healed... It didn't heal her. Okay. I don't know what just happened. This just ran down here and... Did it heal the corpse? Or not the corpse, but like... Jared, that, you know, is carrying? It's not cool, man. I need you to heal her. Can't fucking get a grenade in there. Oh boy. Alright. What's it? Fucking, he's still. 60-60-30. Honestly, I just want to put you on Overwatch too.
Covering now.
I have you hunker. And just you can't do anything. So end turn. Oops, that's not wrong. That's not end turn. Oh good, you're all on my watch. Thank you.
Shut up, Brandon. Over here.
Medic!
Oh my god, stop being poisoned. Alright, panic's gone from Jared. That's good. Jared, we're gonna have you run, or not Jared, Mod. Mod, we're gonna have you run all the way up here.
Got it, move.
Maybe you'll trigger these overwatches. You have armor though, so I'm less concerned. I really need to launch a grenade, but I don't want to move. Does Seth have a dodge overwatch thing? Or is that Brandon that has that? Does anybody have that actually? That's more. Okay, he does not trigger overwatch or reaction fire. Okay, that's good. So let's move you up here.
Tired of waiting around!
Yeah, 70% chance on that guy. Let's take that shot. And you missed. Okay. Good job, Brad. Good job.
Missed!
Yeah, you don't say. You missed, huh? Alright, well, Seth needs to move up and...
I'm on it.
I know it's gonna be your watch, but we miss, we don't kill him at least. At least. Good, good. So what we need to do is move. Oh my god, you can't even get there. I'm gonna move Jared up so I can grenade those jackasses. 59.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, we still got this. Five turns. Four turns now. You just stay. We can just kill these assholes. We can move everybody up.
I can't move!
I'm gonna die. He's still poisoned.
Alright, that one hurt.
I think I'm on. Did I equip a medkit on anybody else? I feel like I might have. Can't tell if it was hitting both of these dudes. Sometimes it's really hard to deal with the camera in buildings.
Alright. This is for you!
This should take care of both these assholes. Okay, I only hit one of them for some reason. Brandon, I want you to fucking slash this dude. Off, bitch. Sucker.
You want some more?
I really underestimated melee when it was introduced in this game. I was like, melee? What the fuck is that gonna do? Nah, that shit works. What else do I have? Do I have anyone that can hit him with a grenade? Mon has no grenades. Can't hit him at all. So that's the only one with a shot here. 59%. Come on, Seth. Oh boy, he missed. Okay.
Adjusting sights.
Step it up.
And we're done. All right, so we need to kill this dude like now. Probably.
No,
oh god, yes. Alright, well, Jared might die here. Oh, I missed. How is he still poisoned? Like, his poisons last way longer. I don't understand. Honestly, just fucking. Brandon. Yeah. You my boy! So we only lose Jared though.
Who's keeping
score? I mean, sucks for Jared, but... Here. It's better than losing like half my damn team.
Here it is.
Alright, now we gotta book it to the frickin'
landing zone.
Roger that.
There shouldn't be any more enemies, so we can just run. Jared is most likely dead, so it's gonna have to forget about
location
him.
Location confirmed.
I mean, he's gonna, unless he, I don't know. I might be able to carry him if he doesn't straight out die from the poison. But that poison's lasted fucking forever for some reason. So we're just gonna move. Mop. That was really close, I think. Nope, he's dead. Alright, whatever. Jared's dead. Somehow, we'll manage.
On your order.
Try to get everyone evac'd here. It's cool. We all knew it was gonna happen. Jared was never cut out for this line of work. It's running around here. Like, there's plenty to just walk, whatever.
Roger that.
Ah, man. It was Jared that died, right? Was it? Sarah is carrying Chastity? Thank
you. Moving out!
So as long as I don't evac the, I still don't really entirely understand how evac works.
Backing it in!
So I can't tell if I evac the, exec, it's already automatically over, or if they're just...
I'm gone.
Or if the turn counter ends at 1 instead of 0.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Oh shit, that was the VIP, so I hope I didn't just fuck myself
home
there. And lose another unit because I evacuated the VIP before.
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to
okay,
the evac point now.
Alright, so it just ends on when one turn is left, that means the turn that you're on. Good to know.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
For a second, I was like, I missed an enemy, and then I was like, alright, the guy that ran away. Well, we did it! We made it through that mission. We lost only one unit. He probably was. He wasn't really that important. No, he's just Jared. It's fine. Coffee. Maybe I was only collected a loot exam just my evac from the mission? Well, you didn't really give a choice. I kinda had an evac from that mission. Whew! I'm so glad I'm done with that stupid mission. Next time that fucker comes along. He dead. He's so dead. Promotion, huh? Yeah, it doesn't surprise me that Brandon got promoted. Freaking wrecked face there. We lost Jared. Brandon got promoted. Mott's wounded for 4 days. That's not too bad. Chassis wounded for 6. Sarah's wounded for 23. Oh, shit. Look at that. Chassis got knocked unconscious. And Sarah carried her out. And Sarah's way more wounded. That's pretty funny. Alright, what do we got here? Really under concealment once per mission. That's decent. Take an action after. Oh, God, yes. Give me run and gun 100 times over. plus one HP. And that. And first it was not count or anything.
We're going in here.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. Okay. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Oof. Reduced wheel. That sounds like Sarah in real life. Shots fired. Alright. I'm just happy we finally freaking done that mission. So let's save immediately. That's fine. Save 9. And what do we got here? Low scientist, yep. Power capacity, Resistant comms. Resistance comms capacity, unstaffed engineer, unused Illyrium cores,
Dr. Valens seemed pretty concerned about the thought of these test subjects running loose. We'll have to track down that Viper and deal with it eventually.
We should also be prepared for the eventuality that we will encounter the two remaining test subjects, the ones we have yet to identify.
Yo, are you
it is likely they have a similar means of escape via psionic rifts, meaning we can find them anywhere.
How about no? How about just no?
New orders, Commander.
Alright, so I have...
I probably could have saved a lot of time repairing the ship's systems if we had
any idea how to translate their language. So now that I have an engineer, I can build these things, right? Experimental armor, grenade, heavy weapon.
Don't come across many linguists out here. Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Or maybe I just... okay. So that makes that build faster. I thought I needed one. Or maybe I needed an engineer for something else. I don't remember what I was doing. I mean, I'm building facilities. I could clear some of this shit. Anyway, engineer is available now. So just put her in that. Stop. Okay, so that's in 3 days. Complete projects. Build facilities, build items. Do you have any items I have worth building? Do I have any money? No. Okay. That answers that question. If your engineers are inventory. How's our research?
Our research
going?
Is progressing as expected.
0 days.
Commander.
Oh, hey.
Working
maybe
within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more theoretical
life must
experiments.
Be so difficult for you.
Perhaps the next time we set... These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I find it unusual,
proving
to say the least,
battlefield medicine.
That the
subject probably would have been good
referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this
capable of taking down even the biggest creature. However, I was thinking it's the number of enzymes that could be used to produce or make it greatly improve coagulation of wound sizes. Whatever. That would have been nice to have before I just put somebody on that shit. Yeah, well, we need more radio something. I think we have to build those from engineers, but...
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Let's do something real quick. Can I really... I guess I probably can't do other weapon things. Skulljack. Costs 50 supplies. Also costs 50 supplies. Alright, whatever. Wait. Can I research the spark to build more of those? I guess so. That's good, because my one's all beat. And gave her... It's on its way to being repaired, but... Supply drops in a day. Oh my god, now what? Resource cache.
Avenger plotting new course.
Sure, we'll go check it out. Even though there's going to be another supply drop in less time than that takes. Okay.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
Yeah, but I don't know what to do about that.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I mean, I assume that I had to stop that somehow, but I don't know how to stop that. I don't know, man. I did, like, every mission that I could. What? No. Is this... Is that anything? That's nothing. Let's look at the black market.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Oh, well, thank you. That's very sweet of you to say. Say, bunch of progress, blah, blah, blah. Well, I got some money back. So we got admin, medicine, blah, blah. Improving their battle gear, adding armor to some of their soldiers in the field for a month. Alien scientists make great strides in the Avatar project, instantly adding one block of progress. But don't do that, no. And a hidden thing. Double use intel to reveal, I guess. Alien increased strength through encryption, increasing all the intel costs for 100% through a month. I don't even really understand what intel does. I hate that I have to fly and pick up the supplies. Like, that's so annoying. That takes 3 days. Oh, is that the UFO? So I have to make contact with South Africa, right? But to do that, I need to build
new course.
More radio communications or something, right? I really feel like this game is a little bit inelegant with its objectives compared to the first one. I think the first one I had more of an idea of what I was supposed to be doing at any given time. I can't make contact with these guys because I don't have enough things. Oops. Can't make contact with these guys because I don't have enough. So I need to build a resistance light.
Setting course for sector 12. East
I need to build
Africa.
A communication thing, but I need to clear debris first. I only have like one and two engineers.
Welcome, Commander.
Be nice. I'm not gonna buy an engineer, but they're so expensive. Oh my god. Ugh. I don't know if I want to purchase that. Alright, so I got clear alien debris in a day. Okay, that was fast.
Maximum power consumption reached.
But I have to build power. It's the only thing I can do because I don't have enough power to build anything else. Okay, well, once this experimental ammo is done, I need to work on clearing some more room so I can build some more transponder things. Tracer rounds. Can make high-tech smart rounds that relay detailed tracking data back to the shooter when fired. The specialized ammo adds +10 to the shooter's aim when equipped. Hmm. Probably good for, snipers. Oh, really, just good for anyone, but. Alright. We need to clear these. Oh, because I have to clear this one first, right? Oh, because I have to. What? How is she busy? She just finished researching, right? What's my engineer doing then?
Hello, Commander.
View engineers. You finished, didn't you?
What can I do for you, Commander?
Okay, so once you're assigned there, you just stay there until I take you out. That's why. Now.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
Oh my god, I know. I'm doing it right now.
Excavation, Jesus Christ. Staffing a facility.
5 days. Now we can build freaking communications relay. I feel like I'm just
outcome of this research can only further
doing very poorly in this game. And I feel like that is because I don't entirely understand what I should be doing at any one given point in time. Alright, 9 days, fine.
I'd assume you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Commander?
So now I can... So what can I build? It won't even show me until it's stuff's cleared. That's a horrible inventory screen. We should segment it a little bit more. Squad upgrade. Does it make everything better for those dudes? For Rangers? Alright, right now Brandon has like
a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was actually removed.
Okay, that's creepy. I wonder if
based on my research in collaboration with Shen,
what are you fucking talking
I believe
about?
We can reduce the intel cost of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
I have no idea what you're talking about. So you're saying I should build a relay like here or here? And that gives me more money? And reduces some kind of cost? I mean, I guess we can do that.
Setting course for the West African sector.
You think that UFO like totally missed me? So I got anything else going on right now? Okay.
Commander,
what we
got? With the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Intel. I don't know. I still don't know what intel does. They never really told me that. So I can go. So if I do these, it stops whatever this is. Well, in that case, I probably want to do this one. Not only does it give me an engineer, but it stops the one block of progress, the Avatar project, which I still entirely don't understand.
Setting
this game's just, like, really cryptic with its, like, mission structure compared to the first one. Like, first one was fairly straightforward for the most part. Who we got? We got Seth, Mott, Danny, Katie, Brandon, and Nikki. Who's Nikki? Nikki's a Kremlin person. I don't know, I need a third one of those. Is there anyone else available? We can take another Ranger, or another Grenader, we can take Spark. Spark could be. So we got a Ranger, Gremlin, Grenader, Sniper. I think that's good, and these are basically all my good equipped people, so. Let's do this!
Sky Ranger, we're in the pipe, 5x5.
Oh my god, I love that, like, what was it, StarCraft did it too, they quoted freaking Alien there. 5x5.
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs.
Tell me how to live my life. Do what I want.
Alright. Let's do this. I swear to God, if some stupid jackass super lizard shows up, I will be pissed. I mean, she said Gamma's the toughest, so even if the other two show up, it shouldn't be too bad unless they both show up at the same time, which I wouldn't put it past this game doing that to me.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Positions concealed.
This is gonna not save right now. Okay, now I can save. It was still loading. I mean, it did just auto save. I guess I'm not gonna save. That's a lot of fog of war. Alright, let's move Danny up.
Confirmed.
Ah, shit, I didn't give her the vision gimme thing. The little fucking sphere thing. Whatever the hell that thing was called. How the hell is this giant robot concealed? I'm a stealth giant robot. Ooh. He doesn't get cover bonuses, so it doesn't really matter so much where I move him. Okay. Well, let's try to move everybody up a little bit.
No need to ask twice.
It looks, seems safe. Headset cord stuff getting tangled up and everything. There we go. Alright. Move Seth up here. Just move everybody up.
Location
it seems like there's no enemies to yet. Oh, wait. I do have a time limit. God damn. Why do you do this to me?
Running.
Why does Katie have so much movement? And we'll just put. He's gonna get good Overwatch, because. Let's move up here.
Understood.
Then.
Moving out.
She really needs to get that ability, though. Let's her fire after moving. Fire her. That was a hack, huh? Well, right now, everything's got 100% increased difficulty on hacking, so. Maybe not fuck with that.
On the move.
Still no enemies.
Moving on target location. Looks like hostiles over
here. Oh, there we go. Some vipers and commander dude. Apparently those are not solid.
Moving to designated coordinates. Moving to Overwatch.
There we go. Overwatch. Over here.
Overwatch.
Scanners at maximum.
So let's go. Seth right here. You also go on Overwatch.
Moving.
Bring Brandon up. gonna just take that shot in a second.
Good copy. Moving on target. Our overwatch. Scanning.
Overwatch, and then... Yeah, Seth, I'll put him in overwatch, and we'll take a sniper shot on the one dude.
Eyes on that
everyone will take shots. He actually can have a, has a gremlin.
Location confirmed.
Move Katie up here. Okay, you want to switch to? All right, take the shot. Damn! Headshot.
Hostile neutralized. Looks like something over here.
We've been spotted.
Ah, we've been spotted. Was it the fucking headshot they gave it away? Blowing a dude's head off right in front of this other guy. Try to hack this thing.
System infiltration in progress.
Might be able to get something useful out of it. Alright. Discerning enemies for two turns. Soldier gains complete immunity from next two attacks. I'll just go with the discerning enemy. Oh, come on, come on, come on. You suck so much right now. God damn it. Get a fucking 69% magic number. Oh, well, I guess we're gonna have to deal with some more enemies here. One second.
On the move. Overwatch.
Not a really good spot, but whatever.
Servos engaged.
I really don't have time either. Yeah, so the thing's not that far away. Oh, fuck me. Oh, they got mechs too. Okay. Well.
This is an extremely well-equipped mechanized combat unit. We'll need to look for vulnerabilities if we're going to take that thing out.
That's bad. I didn't mean to pop that pod like that.
Missed the target.
I didn't realize there was windows across both sides there. Try to move Danny up here so maybe get a sniper shot next turn. Although, probably not. Mott's like not even in cover. Oof. Now would be a good time for run and gun.
Getting in close! Got it! I'm busted!
Yeah, I know. I don't care. Peter. That's good.
So. Here it is.
69%.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Worried about that fucking sectoid. Let's see this. That's definitely a flanking shot on mine. Oof. Nice. Yes, he missed. Okay. Alright, we got this. Make sure he gets behind cover, and then we're just gonna blow up these assholes. We're just gonna blow up the. There we go.
This is for you.
Grenade launcher. Oh. And this dude's like right in front of this guy, so I might as well take that shot there. Oh, you have 100% chance to hit right now. Okay, yeah. Maybe crit with that, too. That's really nice. That's good enough, though. I'd rather kill the second. Motherfucker, I swear to God. Missed with 80%.
Ammunition level critical.
Killing me, man. Not that I need it, but it's always nice. Alright, well, Katie's got 100% here, so.
X-ray neutralized.
Now we just gotta destroy that thing within the next 4 turns. That seems easy enough.
Roger that.
Run Seth
Check
up here.
Position confirmed.
Glad I wasn't next to that.
The alien transmission is still active, and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out ASAP.
I'm working on it, damn. Well, at least it didn't miss. So we just move mod up here. I think that
Moving
should
to
add
position.
A shot. Just shoot right through Seth. That's fine.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed
destruction of the
relay.
Oh, there's still some more enemies, huh?
The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Okay. I wonder what those are.
Finally.
Well, we should reload. Take this turn to do that.
Let's do this!
Devil time.
I did not mean to run her. I wanted to reload. Oh well. You. Where could the enemies be? I guess that way.
Proceed to target.
To reload. I thought I had a rocket launcher. Oh well.
Reloading.
We did fine without it. I have kidney reload.
Let's rock!
Oh, it wasn't over here.
On your order.
Fine. So Mott needs a reload for sure. I think they just like took pistols out entirely for anyone that's not a sniper. See if we can't find these last enemies. I'm assuming are the fuck. That's the weirdest way to do that. You're gonna run over the top of the entire building to come back down over there. Why does that make no sense?
On the move. On Overwatch.
Can we get you up here? Yeah.
Rolling.
Pretty athletic. I mean, I could do that. I mean, it's not that tough. Like, just climbing straight up a pipe on a building. Yeah, sounds pretty easy, right?
Heading there now.
Yeah, let's get you behind some cover.
Moving on target.
I don't understand you, Mr. Robot. but okay.
Moving.
Seth, you can. Man, I'm gonna run out. Please put people as usual. Move over here. And then maybe we'll have you heal up.
Oh, you found him.
Good job. Oh, fuck, man. That's like right. Of course, he ran straight up the fucking. Damn.
On Overwatch. Got it, move it.
Marked. Alright, well, I think we should be okay. Danny might take a hit here. But other than that, I think everything will be fine. Or he could just leave and not shoot at her. That's fine too. Way to shoot right through those bananas. Where is this guy going? Ow. And he missed on top of that. I don't even understand right now what you're doing with your life. Ow. Well, I just took a hit. Probably gonna have to heal him up just to be safe. Honestly, just like. Do the throwing axe on this dude's face. Good throw. Good throw.
Move.
You don't have a shot, so I'll just move over here. Maybe next time you're gonna have a shot. I need you to flank.
On the move. That's it, Benibus.
He did.
Hostile threat destroyed.
I was just gonna move Mod over here and then have. I have a shot? Really? That's weird. Let's have Seth heal him up.
Healer mode.
Healer mode. Where are you from exactly, Seth? There. Honestly, how about we just have. Can we get a grenade over here? Destroy this cover?
Heads down!
Ugh, that'll work. Now I should have a shot on. ~78%. That level. What are you gonna do? He dead.
X-ray neutralized.
Alright. That mission went well.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
I got a little bit injured, but other than that, can't expect to get through people without having a few injuries. Oh my, killed one enemy per turn. Pretty impressive. Oh wait, no idea. Wait, what? Oh, that's. I'm reading this totally wrong. Mott was most under fire. I just averaged one enemy per turn total. Okay, that makes more sense. So he definitely didn't kill anybody in there last time.
Out there, Commander. We're one step closer to taking back our planet.
Yeah, pretty awesome. Alright, what do you got? What do you got? Quick draw. Firing a pistol with your first action no longer ends your turn. That's not that useful. Killing an enemy at a lower elevation with a sniper will cost only a single action does not end your turn. That is good. That's me to shoot more than once with that sniper rifle.
Lot is gravely wounded.
Upgrade Ali.
Okay, what do you got? What do you got?
Grant a bonus point of armor and always provide high cover to all adjacent squad mates. That's really good. When overdrive is active, standard shots do not incur recoil penalties. I don't know what overdrive does. Take three actions, and no action is turn ending, multiple standard shots and goes higher. Bulwark is much better. You can use him as cover and he gets more armor. That's really good. This is my opinion. I'm sure the other one has its own stuff. And mech breakdown, okay.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Alright, we got a engineer. Probably assigned to something.
Oops. Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander. As far as I can tell, advanced technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variations, and in some cases, improvements of the existing alien tech
grenade,
during
ammo.
The invasion.
I mean, I'm supposed to research this, so let's do that.
The easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with the Avengers hybrid system.
And we'll put on
ready to go, Commander. If you need a Skulljack, we can build one at any time. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Yeah. How much money do I have? 160? Actually, you know what I need to do is go to the armory. And go to the school and see if there's anything good I can upgrade here. Let me drop additional items. Gain plus 3 movement, that's pretty useful. Plus my other experience there. Eh. Call my dies, gravely wounded, gain right now. I don't even have any of this equipped, so. These I can't get yet. Gain plus same aim and the ability to critically hit when taking overwatch and reaction shots. That's actually really useful. Plus 10 aim on reaction shots is very nice. But I think I'm going to take the plus movement on the first few turns. And it's going to lower my money quite a bit.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact. But we'll have to make the first move.
Let's do it. I wish I knew how to get rid of some of these. Maybe I just have to do the story mission stuff. That's probably it. I have finished building that radio relay. God damn it.
Power relay now operational.
New staff slot. That will increase power. So if I put a staff member on there, it increases the amount of power it produces, I guess. An engineer. Well, this is initial workstation parlay. Okay. Well, I need freaking a clear bad, so. Oops, no, wait, we can actually, yeah. It takes so long. Alright. 5 days. We got another scientist. Nice. I have to sign the scientist too, I'm assuming? I'm not entirely sure. I only have one, so.
Research is proceeding as planned.
I feel like just having scientists. Increases research. Or something. What are you researching right now? Data cache. 4 days. Assuming having an extra scientist increases that.
And convincing the remaining civilian populace to migrate to their city centers with the propaganda campaign.
It's okay, trust the aliens.
Setting course for Sector
They're nice
11,
aliens.
West Africa.
They didn't invade our world and take over anything. That's cool. Yeah, we did a thing.
Welcome to the fight.
We built a tower. So that should give me, I guess it gives me more money per month, which is always nice.
We're reading you.
Yeah, plus 99 supplies, that's pretty good. Okay, yeah, because right now we have towers here and here, I guess. Or that one. Oh, so opposite. So I could build another tower if I wanted to. I don't really have anything.
Setting course for East Africa.
Where did you just go? And why? I didn't click anything. Here we go. We can go to the black market. Why is there the big old exclamation point by there? Wait, I build faster when I'm here?
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Okay.
Setting course for Sector 13, South Africa.
What's happening right now? Am I about to get shot down? Or is it just interrupting my shit? Why are you flying back into it? That's like the worst evasive maneuvering I've ever seen.
We're in the clear, Commander. No further sign of the pursuing UFO.
Okay. Well, I didn't really interrupt anything because I wasn't really doing anything. Oh yes, that definitely makes it build faster. So I should be probably scanning at the resistance more often. Alright. We need to build a comms facility. It's also the only thing I can afford right now. Soldier gain bonus ability outside of their current class. I mean, that'd be really nice to have, but I need the comms facility, so. God, that's like almost all my money.
Resistance. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Yeah, I get it. Need more power or more an engineer working in the power department. I'll put one in there. Don't worry. Oh, now what?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
What do you want me to do about it? I'm doing all the missions I can.
Move fast.
It's already halfway done.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
56 intel? That's it? I don't even know what intel does. They still haven't explained that to me. Alright. Well, this is only 5 days.
These robotic units, developed by Advent, seem to be wholly autonomous, capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification.
Huh.
Although it falls on me to work through the initial disassembly, I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
Yeah, what? How do you perform an autopsy on a robot anyway? Alright, well, what else do we have to do? We have to build the Skulljack and make contact. Alright, okay, we have another one of these missions. Go save some people. We got Seth, Ali, Katie, Danny, Nikki, and... That's Seth. That's Brandon. Brandon was the other one that had the med kit. I probably could have saved Jared then if I had realized that. Well. Actually, yeah, it's friggin' it's fine. I could give him the battle scanner thing and then have. Do I have any grenades available?
have one in a chassis available. We can use a grenade on this mission. I could give it the tracer rounds, though. I think I'm gonna do that. Then we have four grenades. Could give Brandon the vision thing. Yeah, that's fine. Hopefully.
Guess we'll find out if it's fine.
Deployed.
In position to drop.
So these missions are the ones where I have to save a bunch of civilians. And last time there was like a freaking clayface dude disguised as one. So I swear to God, if I can run into a goddamn super snake.
We're going in to secure
I haven't
the
run
site.
Into him recently and I'm getting a little bit worried about it. Operation War Slap. What the fuck kind of name is that? War Slap? Alright, so rescue at least 6. There's 13.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Weird. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
I think his one dude's concealed. Alright, so we're going this way, I guess.
On approach.
Oh man, now he has two armor. That's like really good. And he works as cover. So good.
Moving to position.
Heading out.
Start moving everybody up and trying to get vision here.
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Haven't seen one of these yet. It's 75, 48. Let's see if we can kill this one, dude. Nope. Katie's really good at missing shots that have like over 3/4 of a chance to hit. Like, all the goddamn time. This car isn't gonna blow up on me, is it? Because I swear to God. I can never tell if a car has blown up or is about to blow up.
Affirmative, moving out! Fire in the hole!
Grenadiers seem real strong in this game. I remember hearing that. Plus, it helps shred his armor. Promotion! Woo. Still only have a 57. Oh, because I didn't actually destroy your cover, that's why.
That makes sense. Engaged.
Put you on Overwatch. Put you on Overwatch. What's that being right here? I think he's still concealed, even though he's quite clearly just right in front of
him. Moving to Overwatch.
Hmm. Okay. Are we doing anything? Killing civilians? Oh, I shouldn't laugh, but that was kind of funny. Okay. That's it? Oh, fuck, he's got grenades? Alien grenades, too. Well, that's just one.
bad.
How the fuck do you miss with that chop? He's literally like twice the size of that tree that he's standing behind. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to restart this bitch because I just lost two people right off the bat and have two panicked. And that was just, I didn't realize that he had grenades, and like I said, I also can't tell when cars are not exploded. The car's on fire. It should have already exploded, right? I don't understand, man. Here I am being safe scummy again, but you know what? That was just not cool, bruh. No one said I had to be good at this game. Alright, so don't put them behind the car. Got it.
On your order.
These mutons seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Serve as my freaking corpse freaking carpet thing. Yeah. That was a sentence.
Rolling.
All right, let's see if I can blow up his cover along with the
heads down.
Other dude. Maybe not. Is he out of cover? Can I? Apparently not. Even though that tree blew up. Whatever. Where's Mod at? Is Mod on this mission? That's another question. Mod's not even on this mission. Right, because he got messed up. Honestly, I just kind of want to shoot at him. Ollie over here.
Moving.
I don't really want to waste another. Oh my god, that's. How do you have such terrible shots? I don't understand. Wait, where's Danny? 50-50? Well, he's still alive, so. Yay. Probably not worth it then.
Location confirmed.
Was that run? That was totally not a dash. What are you talking about? I don't like you right now, game. Yeah, I expected that. I don't care if I have to blow you up. I'll do it. I'm not fucking moving around with you again. Screw it, just shoot him with the rocket. So that rocket does a lot more damage than the grenades. Good to know.
Got it. Moving.
The thing is, like, I couldn't really get a good shot on him without clustering my dudes, and if I cluster my dudes, he's gonna just chuck a grenade and do, like, a ton of damage to them. So I wanted to kill him that turn.
Oh, wait!
That's why I went a little bit hard there. Plus, with the odds of having another mouton. Probably pretty low, right? Probably not more any more of those dudes.
I'm on my way. On the move.
I hate when the freaking people are behind cover, and then like I have to put myself in a bad spot just to get to them.
On the move.
mean, that bolt caster's so good, but it sucks that only has one shot in it. But it'd be pretty broken if it had more than that, so.
Rolling out.
Grab some more of these dudes. Trying to move you up over here.
Move!
And you can just go on the
sensors at maximum range.
And you can also go on the
come get some.
Now we are all the way over here. Yes, you're gonna kill some more civilians, aliens? Bad aliens.
Tell my kids I.
I laugh at terrible things. Standing up. Get a decent shot with a sniper rifle on something. Or not. Is breaking through windows just like reveal me, I guess? Must be the case.
Advancing. On your order.
I don't know where
you're safe. Now get moving.
On me. Mm-hmm. Well, they got eyes on everybody else too, so.
Not really that location much confirmed.
All right, let's put you on overwatch. You on overwatch.
Overwatch.
You on overwatch. And we'll move Katie up behind Ollie.
Got it. Moving.
I think they took the time to name all the individual civilians. Well, they didn't really take the time. They wrote right, the code. They named some, to get some these of them all names. Out of here. Yeah, I'm working on it, damn. It's not my fault they're so easily killed. Find like anybody. Stay away from the cars this time. Oh, there's a dude right there. Just trying to get a good lookout of this whole place. That doesn't provide cover, huh? I guess that's not surprising.
Let's move already!
It's barely even a
movement. Advent troops here!
And yeah, he still spied somebody. Alright. Well, let's see now. Well, that's no good. 50, 40. I hit both of these guys? No. I can take out the one. 100. 94. Look at that 94 shot. Whoa. Okay. Because that'll trigger one ability where that doesn't take a turn, so I can take the second shot. So I want to try and shoot the other guy with this thing first. Try and shred his armor a little bit. Yep. Alright, excellent.
Enemy
intact.
Wait, is that not... I can't use my freaking sniper rifle again? Oh my god.
Scanning!
Affirmative, covering now! Overwatch!
Where's Katie at? Katie should have a shot on this guy. I should kill him with this. She does obnoxious amounts of damage with that gun.
X-ray neutralized.
Nice, nice. Oh, there's one of those faceless dudes or freaking. What was it called? Clayface. I got like one HP left. There's a way to not somehow hit that civilian. How did the thing transforming into a giant slug monster right in front of you not trigger an overwatch? Nice, 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 got it. Hi. You're big and ugly. Go away. What are you doing? Stop what you're doing. Ow. Man, 4 damage?
Affirmative, moving on.
Shoot the shit out of this dude. Okay, 76% chance and you miss.
Enemy is still up.
It's all good. It's like you're trying to die.
Use some ammo over here.
Use some ammo. I'm using freaking hit me goddamn.
I'm waiting around.
All right, so use your throwing axe since that's a free action. Nice throw, nice throw. And then we'll shoot him with a freaking shotgun. Alright, he's almost dead. Maybe Danny has a shot? She does. She has a really good shot. Plus that aim helps so much. Nice, he's down.
Good riddance.
She needs to reload. I'll go ahead and do that.
It's killing time.
Okay, Danny. It's a little bit creepy. Come on. You do you. I really wish I could move you without having to deal with freaking not having cover. We'll have you heal.
Give them a heal.
How many dudes have I rescued so far? Only 3? This one is 4.
Heading out.
Get out of here.
Alright, well, hopefully that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass about him having no cover.
Maximum thrust confirmed.
That's what she said. Alright, move you up and reload.
I'm ready.
Oh, another play face. This is Ram straight through that guy. No, the cactus. Nice dodge for a giant robot, I guess. He's like, I see you. What was that? Yeah. Put him on his soft head. And go ahead and finish them off. Nice.
Threat eliminated. Limited ammo remaining.
Okay. Oh, alright. Alright, what do we got here? Is there any people I can rescue around here? No? I know there's another Viper around here somewhere.
On the move!
I've got eyes on an advent position! Oh, fuck me, god damn, son of a bitch. Alright, well, hopefully I can get Chastity to launch a grenade into that guy. Or into the two weak guys. Over forward some.
On the move!
Doesn't look like I can hit both of them. Oh, wait, no, I can. Yeah, I can. I just misjudged where that guy was.
Grenade out!
Nice, nice. Put those two down.
Target's cleared.
I might just try to blow up that car that the thing's hiding behind. You don't have any grenades, do you, Seth? No. Alright, Let's try and get Brandon over there. Is Brandon had a grenade? Yeah, Brandon has a grenade.
Here I come!
We're gonna have to see him chuck that grenade at the other dude, if we can. We're gonna hit the car with it, but I'm not gonna hit the car and him with it. Alright, well, let's just go for the car then.
Get ready for a surprise!
Is that not gonna blow up immediately? Son of a bitch. Alright, he's going over there, so you don't have a good shot. Okay, over here.
On your order.
I'm on Overwatch too.
Come get some.
Fuck. Fuck! I will get blown up that car!
I think I'm bleeding.
No! Chastity's panicked. Is Seth dead? We're kind of upset if Seth's dead. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. Of course, he grabbed me right into the explosion.
Let's do this!
Swear to God, with this game sometimes.
Who's keeping score? Gonna need to reload soon!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
We only lose Seth. I mean...
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, he did. Damn it. That sucks. He was actually a pretty good soldier. I expected that car to blow up immediately when the grenade hit it. When the other grenade hit that other car, that car blew up immediately. Nah, not this one. Nah, that sucks. It's like I get attached to the characters too. So then it's just like, when they die, I'm like, ugh. That's why it's really hard for me not to be save scummy in games like this. At least in Darkest Dungeon, you don't have a choice because there's no going back to your last save. Shredder is really useful, considering how fucking annoying armor is. Equipped heavy weapons deal +2 damage and have increased area effects. Equipped heavy weapons, you mean like the rockets? Or strike. Attack an enemy within Movement range with a powerful melee attack. Okay, so I can give him a melee attack as well. Well, I think I'm gonna take the Rainmaker.
Hello, Commander.
Okay, increased income. Should be fine. What now? Supplies.
Avenger plotting new course.
Where's this at? It's all up here. It's in like an unknown area. Apparently, just this area is unknown, and this area is fine. Alright, whatever. Access to the alien communication network was highly restricted, requiring several complex biomedical augments before admittance can be granted. Skulljack allows us to hack into the network by temporarily wrestling control of the being's augments through any access. What does that do though? Skull mining. As if the Skulljack itself wasn't invasive enough, Tygen has conceived of more thorough means of extracting information from Advent soldiers' chips. This new skull mining technique could lead new intel gains from our enemies and could even grant access to hidden alien facilities for purpose of sabotage. We can also upgrade our Skulljacks to significantly enhance the hacking ability of any soldier. Okay, I still don't entirely understand what those do, but sure, whatever. Debris been cleared.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Oh God. Yeah, I know. Should I just build another power facility? How much is putting an engineer in here? Okay, I can upgrade these. I know, that's the additional thing. What's my power at? 15 of 15. How much is putting an engineer into the power supply?
Having the commander around seems to have given the resistance a morale boost,
right now.
Not to mention our crew. I don't think I've ever seen Bradford this happy.
Can I not put an engineer?
Even though he and the commander both know and trust Cato from before the war, I'm withholding my judgment for now. As much as the resistance needs our help, we need their support just as much. What can I do for you, Commander?
Oh, okay. I guess I can't do that. All right.
Maximum power consumption
reached.
Yeah,
I fucking know. Jesus Christ. Oh, what can I do here? Do I have any money? A little bit. I can build a skull deck. Honestly, give me that power.
Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
Supply drop. Ugh.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries.
Okay, what I get?
Legions of these Gremlin Mark II out there helping to keep the peace.
And blue
as far
screen
as I can
protocol.
Tell, they're fully automated and armed.
Mark II's improved version of the standard Gremlin Alley will greatly increase the hacking stat of our specialists. Okay, that's pretty good. But many specialist abilities improve their effectiveness as the Gremlins become more powerful. Okay. With a number of mechanized units, Advent is available to us. Developing munitions capable of disabling them should be a high priority. So it's like bullets that do increased damage to mechs.
Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive frontline unit they call the Muton was actually at one time even larger than the specimen I have before me today.
Yeah, they look different.
As it is, the creature is abnormally warm to the touch for a corpse, and I must say, it is quite disconcerting.
Okay.
I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field.
He's a Skulljack on
they
the
face
Avenue
a well-armed, well-trained enemy. And yet, they never waver in their loyalty.
Mind to shit
cause.
On the other thing, so.
Strategic resource located.
What is this? trying to build another thing, or... Yeah, let's go build another thing. I can't build another thing. Oh, because it costs too many supplies. I'm 3 supplies short of that? That is stupid.
Oh, well. Setting course for Sector 12, East Africa.
I feel like I'm going to just horribly fail this game because I don't understand the metagame system.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Now
patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
The aliens are on higher alert, making it harder for the examiner. Okay, get something to wear.
Avenger, let's go plotting
pick up my supplies,
course.
I guess.
Resistance communications facility now
Yay.
Operational.
Let's carry on for now. Sign new projects. Okay, I'll probably need some of those later.
Interesting
right
choice.
Now, I just need to
I'll send
word
as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible.
Oh
the aliens
God.
Are undoubtedly
Stop.
Moving
go
forward
away.
With their plans.
No. Just go away. All right. So we got money now. Let's blow some of that.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
So, we have an engineer in here that's upping the resistance stuff, I guess? My frames are, like, all over the place, it looks like, today. What's up with that? See... Insufficient power, yeah. Oh, mother... I tried doing that before, and it was like, nah, can't do that. Now, why, for some reason, it's letting me? But now I have no free engineers, do I? Low scientists. Show you low scientists.
Hey, Commander.
Alright, we need to build... Honestly, just build me like... Oh, it just upgrades them automatically? Okay, that's good. Oh, then what do we need to build? Yeah, we build that. So that upgrades all my gremlins, I take it? That's nice. That's real nice. You're working on that, and we're going to go with facilities. So I don't have any free engineers, though, do I? Do you still get the bonus for having them next to each other? Doesn't look like it. I'll try to build one of these.
Advanced Warfare Center construction initiated.
What are my engineers doing? Or just the comp. I thought I need an engineer. Okay, I just need an engineer to clear. I don't need an engineer to build. That makes some sense. Although it does
Our
make it take a lot less time,
expected,
but at least
Commander.
It's doing something right now. Okay. What about the tactics school? I don't think any of these are actually worth. Except this one. This one's worth it, taking. Alright, let's save our game. Here. Overwrite that one. And then we'll try and make contact with the resistance here.
For the South African sector.
Since that seems to be what I'm supposed to be doing. Hopefully that'll decrease that Avatar project, I guess.
attempting to establish local regional
contact. Don't give
contact.
Me anything.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Advanced grenade launcher.
The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units.
I
doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a
plasma grenades. Okay. Honestly, all these... I need more scientists. Let's do the plated armor.
That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full.
I don't think I have
enough
money to buy anything, huh?
New orders,
spent
Commander.
Spent all my money, didn't I? I don't even have enough freaking stuff to do that anyway. I need an Illyrium core. What was the other thing I got? Oops.
Commander?
Build items type thing. I need 75 supplies for that. I'll make sure to build that as soon as I can. It seems very useful.
Commander, the aliens have made significant progress toward their goals. New Advent facilities are cropping up around the world.
Okay. Well, I'll get to it, hopefully. Now what?
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Oh my god.
If
what do you want from me?
Slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I don't even know how I'm assuming if I do this, it'll knock at least one of those bars off. But like I feel like I'm really far behind with that.
Added.
Investigate the Advent Black Site.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility. I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander.
A real tactics.
People are standing by for your orders.
Shit, that would be nice to have before I just blew a bunch of money on it. Alright, let's fucking go for this. Facility, I guess. Do I get any money immediately?
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Difficult mission, huh? Nikki, are you a healer? Okay. You get a medkit then. Honestly, I might want to give a medkit to somebody else. Probably Brandon. Alright, so. Everyone else should be good. So actually, I do have one of these then. So wait, am I supposed to do that right now then? Or I think that's a different mission. Although I might want to bring one, honestly. We'll give it to Katie. And see if we can't knock out two birds with one stone. However, I'm mad. It's a difficult mission, so this could be bad. But, it would be nice with this extra slot. Advanced armor. I think last time you had to train for it, but I guess not.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the
pipe. Let's go for it.
Our contacts in the
while that's loading, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick.
Access the Advent Black Site.
The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition. The black site is in your immediate vicinity.
All right, I'm back.
Infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
So I gotta get close to somebody and freaking use one of those things, huh? Oh my god, this is a long area too. Yeah, this is gonna be a fucking fun mission. I'll tell you that much about already. I'm a stealth giant mech. Well, there's a lot of time limit, so I can take my time moving up. And honestly, just pretty right behind this car. Okay. Alright, so it looks like it's safe there.
Roland.
Ah, man. This might be the last mission for tonight, depending on how long this takes. I'm guessing, seeing as though it's a difficult mission, it could be a long one. It's almost time to start doing some alien isolation. So cool because they're robots, but they're not. What was that? I hear robots running around. I hear frogs. They could be alien frogs.
Hostile patrol in range.
Okay. Got some aliens.
The Advent captain would serve our purposes nicely, if it can be disabled.
Wait, what? Which captain? Do I, does it matter? Do I have to go for the other guy, or do I have to go for that specific dude? Is this guy a captain? How many skulljacks do I have? I'm so confused by this shit.
Heading there now.
Good old Shady Katie. I think that's a captain, right? Yeah. Definitely a captain.
Okay. Overwatch. Confirmed.
That's an officer. Okay, maybe it's not a captain then. Wait, did she just get a shot with her assault rifle on that one?
Affirmative, covering now.
No, it was the pistol. Never mind.
Eyes on the prize.
On my way.
So it's definitely gotta be the one guy. Alright. Oh boy.
Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Fire on him, try and take out his armor.
Audible armor deflection. Concealed position lost.
They would just tear him apart with Overwatch. Hopefully. Oh, that felt good. Same, you only get to do that like once per mission.
Movement engaged.
Alright, so I'm going this way. This is a long area. Fuck me, man. Where's the entrance to this place? Over here?
Scanning for targets.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Burning up.
Scanning.
Copy that.
Move Danny up. Can I go in this way?
Hold on. Are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Hmm. Sucks to be that.
Position confirmed.
Okay.
I'm all over it.
I think having those gremlins up here is going to really help out for this mission.
Heading out!
I have to reload. This is like... I thought it might say... give me a difference in,
locked and loaded.
How much damage they might do now.
Got it covered.
I hear a mech just running around.
Moving. Advent forces in targeting range.
Oh, there's a mech, a sectoid, and another dude. An officer, it looks like. Okay, well, sorry pod dudes, you're all about to get blown the fuck up. Can that actually hit in there? Is that gonna block the explosion? Is that hitting them? I can't. Sometimes it's really hard to tell what's happening in this game. But I can't tell what's being, I can't see because of fog of war, or like I can't see because it's, I think it's, I can't see because of fog of war. I'm just kidding, let's just fucking shoot it. He's got a 50% chance to crit, so... Go, Danny, I believe! You let me down for the last time.
Heading to that location.
So that's the mech down. That rocket. Plus two damage on that thing, plus the increased error. Yeah, that was a good choice. Good choice.
moving to designated coordinates. Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
On the move.
Rail network? You're not a gas car. Like, I don't... You didn't just look and you had no shot? Okay, whatever.
On the move.
Just have Katie take the shot after all then. I hate having to take a shot because that means I have to reload with her, but it's whatever. So far, so good with this mission. Did blow. Ooh, promotion earned. I did use my rocket launcher already. Fuck me. Oh, fuck no! Oh my god, that's awful.
Looks like one of them came back for more. Let's make sure to take it out this god. Time.
And a turret thing. It's like the worst pod to pop. And I have no turns left.
Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
You sons of bitches. I hate you so much right now. Like, no. Alright, well. Fuck. What do I do? I think I just launch a grenade at this guy. Wait, no, this guy here. I don't blow up his cover, but...
Grenade! Yes,
that'll do fine. I'm gonna grab somebody. Oh, you just... Froze three of my dudes. Good. Good. No, don't reload. Brandon, you have concealment still. Where's your shot on that dude? But if I move you over there, you're gonna lose your concealment 100%. Basically, anything I do is gonna make you lose your concealment. I can hit him. I can slash him. That won't kill him. What about shooting him without killing him? No. Give him the axe. Throwing axe him. Won't kill him. And it has a low chance to hit. Did I hit that guy with a grenade? Never. This is Katie and Brandon. Honestly, I have Katie reload. That's the best thing to do right now.
Let's rock!
Probably spit poison on these two, I'm guessing. No. Gotta grab Danny.
I'm alright!
Percent. Please! Please! Just hit him! You didn't kill him though. Okay. When you hit him, you didn't kill him though. Fucking finish him. Finish him, Brandon! Ah, you are my hero!
How many is that now?
Brandon takes down all the big shit. He'd be very upset if he ends up dying.
It's over.
He killed a giant mech with a freaking axe. Oh, I just got gripped.
I don't feel so good!
Thank you. You got this. Katie, you reload.
I'm ready.
They're still frozen, right? Okay. So this is Katie and Mom. Mott.
I'm on the move.
Run over here and try and get a shot on this dude to free up Brandon. No shot to free up Brandon? Alright. Katie, you take this shot. 80% chance. Come on. Don't fail me. Oh my god, he's still alive? How much HP does he have? He's 8 HP. Are you kidding me? Should probably just kill this guy. Still bound. Mike, you need to flank this guy.
Moving out.
Free up Brandon. Yeah, just shoot this guy that's grabbing Brandon. Oh my god, you actually did hit Brandon. No.
Here.
I'm confused. Whatever. Fucking kill this guy. Kill him with your freaking axe.
He's still alive. You've got to be kidding me.
What the actual hell? I thought for sure that would have killed him. It was like 100%.
Closing on target position now.
Dude, if he gets another attack on Brandon, Brandon's like dead. Wait, I can heal him. Brandon has a lot more HP than I thought. I still probably should heal him though. I'll just say heal for now. Does it say six? Wow.
Go help him out.
Alright. There you go, shot on this guy. 65% chance taken. Nice! Nice!
Woo! Enemy eliminated!
I saw that mech thing, but.
It's killing time!
Just a moment.
Go ahead and shoot that thing. Thank you.
I apologize for your untimely death. Imminent reload required.
All right.
Got it covered.
On Overwatch, I don't give a shit. We've done it. Honestly, don't move anybody forward yet. I want to regroup.
Moving to designated
regroup
position.
And reload. Or did something just happen? Did I just do something? It's my dad. Please now. Come on. I was trying not to. Okay. I can't even reload. There's
reload. Reloaded!
I'm ready! Moving to designated position.
Move up, now him reload.
Good to go. Scanning!
I don't even want to move him forward because I just don't want to run into something.
Moving as ordered. Preparing to re-engage.
That stupid thing can freeze a goddamn mech. I mean, it's not really that unrealistic, but like, still. Whatever, it's dead.
Thank God. It is finally dead. So glad about that.
Roger that.
Although they did say I might run into its brothers, so yay. I'm still healing it. I still hear a freaking mech running around. So I'm going that way. Alright, so let's go forward.
Approach. Sensors at maximum range.
Here I come!
Is that where I got it?
Overwatch!
Do that. Run everybody up. So we still have the fun part of trying to do that freaking skulljack on a guy. Ugh. So enjoyable.
Got it!
So you have to get freaking Katie in the melee range. I wish I could give that thing to the...
10-4.
To the mech.
On your order.
Alright.
Come on it.
God, I'm so happy with that stupid freaking... Where is that mech running around? So glad that snake is dead.
Servos at maximum.
I don't know why I put him there. I should not have. Whatever.
Getting it done.
Good copy. Moving
I should
on
move
target.
You up the ladder, huh? Wait on that.
Go, go, go!
And as soon as I do that,
Overwatch.
Bad shit's gonna happen.
Getting it done.
Guarantee I'll find aliens if I do that.
Affirmative.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
No. Didn't hear nothing.
Position confirmed.
Really? Didn't spot anything up here. I mean, I'm okay with that. Open that door. Rook, you're going in.
Moving on target.
So many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency.
What are they doing to these people? They look like they're dissolving.
Some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Advent forces sighted.
Fuck, did I just pop two pods? Including a mouton? 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 And a sectoid? Well. Going overdrive, I guess. Where is even the dude that I'm supposed to skulljack here? Also, where's Mott? Is Mott my only grenader on this mission? Yeah. Mott. Let me move right here so I can actually hit somebody with a grenade through here. Down to hit one dude. Looks like it's both of them. They shred the armor off the other guy. Kill the one.
Covering now.
Alright, go for the mech first. And then finish them off, hopefully. Fuck me, man, come on! 70% chance. How you do this?
Heading there now.
Oh, I didn't even click that before I did that, but whatever.
Nailed him.
That's fine, I guess. Are there doors on the side here that can... Flank with
heading out
here. Is that the Mouton? That's a really bad shot, but if I could pull it off, I mean, it would help greatly. Fuck. Go for it. YOLO! Yeah, I just did that. Oh. I'm not surprised there.
That is not good.
No, it's not. No, it is not.
Let's move already.
I have a 68% chance to hit that guy. It's terrible. With the throwing axe. 86.
Take it.
Two sectoids, you
fucking kid.
Come get some! Taking heavy damage!
Oh, you crit, huh? Good. Good. There's no cover or anything.
No.
Oh, Brandon's dead.
No.
As you know, basically my strongest character there. Than dice rolls.
Get me out of here, please!
Panicked. I really don't want to lose that fucking axe, though, man. And, like, I can't pick it up off of his corpse, I don't think. I mean, it says I can carry him, I guess. But, like, he's dead. No one's looking, right? I can reload that last autosave. Would that be so wrong? I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I don't care! You know what? I don't care anymore. They already gave me the freaking goddamn Viper guy on this level. Ain't nobody watching. I do what I want. I like tactics games, but I'm real bad at them. They don't like me. This is autosave's too late. He's already dead still. Man, fuck you guys. Come back over this one. I don't give a shit. So this time, maybe we can only move forward a little bit and like not pop both of those dudes would be ideal. Oh my god, where mouse, like sometimes XCOM, I swear to god.
many victims. Processed with such brutal efficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Advent forces sighted!
Do the overdrive again. Alright, so this doesn't pop both these pods, so I think I might be okay now.
Audible bearing deflection.
Come on, hit him. He's got one HP. Good. Good.
Ammunition nearing depletion.
Let's do this!
36, 49, 48, 36. Go with that. Please, let's finish. Oh man, I hate this game sometimes.
Not even close!
I miss a lot of like shots that I should really hit. And it's very frustrating.
Solid copy!
And run out there, I don't give a shit. Okay, I don't know why you're giving me that scene again. But thanks. Dude, move. Fuck it, just move here, I don't care.
Okay.
Since you won't seem to let me move to the other spot where I want to move to. Take both of them out.
Multiple targets neutralized.
I think it does plasma grenades for him. Through a laser window.
Hostile terminated.
Okay.
Headed there now.
Much better.
Upper ring, covering now.
Alright, now we can trigger this other pod. Oh, I probably should have reloaded. Fuck, oh well. Two sectoids and a mouton. Come on, man. Kill him. Are they not aggro to me? Okay, whatever. Fine. I'm looking for a plan.
Reloading.
Tired of waiting around!
I'm hesitant to move them forward because I don't feel like triggering that pod.
Roger that. On Overwatch.
It's okay to reload.
Back online. On your order. Good copy. Moving on target. On Overwatch.
Take your shot.
Nice.
Less nice.
It hit the plate!
Get together!
Oh, nice. Good job, Brandon. It's not the reason I want to lose Brandon, is because he, like, single-handedly has killed more than, like, anybody else, other than, like, maybe Katie. He's so good. Sure, I'll take a 100% shot, why not? Then I'll probably see him tomorrow and he'll hurt me. Because I will see Jared tomorrow and I'll have to explain to him that I let him die.
Proceeding to target.
Nice. I'm surprised he actually hit there.
Targeted unit down.
Mod has demolition, right? Yeah. I'm really gonna use that. I might give Katie a shot, actually. Why does she not have a shot anymore? She had a shot before. Now she doesn't have a shot? No longer in cover, and she... I'm confused about that, but okay. What does this do again? Gives bonus to defense? That's it? I probably gave a bonus to aim as well, but
I'm on
not.
The move. Gotta come.
Saying that was enough to kill him. Ow.
They're moving to flank me!
Whatever, it's fine. In fact, you know what? Go kill him with your axe. Ass bitch. What'd he drop?
Who's keeping score? This looks interesting.
Clear for advanced laser sight. Okay.
So, here it is.
Why do I still have, like, enemy music, though? It has me a little bit worried.
I'm on my way.
It's starting to fade. Heal Brandon, please.
Go help
I haven't out. Seen an Advent officer, though. Or, wait. Did I kill the one I saw? I'm so confused by that. He wasn't an officer, wasn't he? I thought he was a something that wasn't what I needed to get.
Heading out!
That's not where I wanted to move you, whatever. It's fine. Maybe I messed that up. In which case... I'll have to do that next time.
Locked and loaded. Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Come on. Overwatch.
I guess we'll just go take this thing. God, please, thank you.
Finally!
No.
I got your stuff here.
Guessing that's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
The cavalry's here.
Like, they showed one. That's what I'm confused. Like, they showed an officer guy with, like... glasses. Okay, look it over here, sorry. Have a shot on these guys.
Good to go!
They showed one when I showed up, but, like, I'm so confused. It had the little simple next to him and everything. I don't know. Let's see about that.
Already there.
Oh, I thought that was broke. That's not bad.
Maximum thrust confirmed.
Moving out.
I don't know, I guess... I mean, I think I can do that in any mission that has an officer in it. I'm just very confused. But I seem to be confused a lot in ZA.
Because I'm on it.
It is very not clear. And...
I'm on it.
The last XCOM had a few instances of that. For the most part, it wasn't that bad. Are you an officer? Because if you're an officer, I need... to take your brain. Jack your skull. As it were. Did you just kill the... Oh, of course you fucking killed the Evan officer. Good job, Katie. I wonder if I can... What about these other guys? You're not an officer. You're a trooper. If I reload... Let's just... Fuck it, I'm gonna try it. Because I actually need that officer to not die, amusingly enough. He's still dead. He's still dead. I'm gonna go back. Whoopsies. Further. But I've saved scum so much on this fucking level. Fuck it. Let's do it! Just have to accept that I'm bad. I took the right before I took the vial. After I took the vial? Before I took the vial, okay.
Let's do this! Why am I on cargo duty?
That's not water in there. Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity, no significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Okay.
Alright, reload.
Ready to rock!
Run you over here. Over here.
Servos at maximum.
Can go right here behind this wall. Nikki can get behind Ali. And Katie can go right here and not be on Overwatch. Oh my god, I'm again.
Moving to position.
Honestly, just hunker down. That's fine.
Standing fast.
I just need you to not accidentally kill the fucking officer. Different units this time?
Got some admin here.
And they're in a different spot. It's actually kind of annoying. I liked it better when they're in the last spot. Take the shot. Nice. Reload.
Taken care of. Back in.
Okay, you have overdrive again? Well, in that case, I'm gonna run you up and just freaking shoot the shit out of that dude. How's overdrive work again? Take three actions, turn, no action turn. So if I run him like here, right? That'll count as two actions, I'm guessing. As I can. Yeah. And then I blow and I shoot this guy in the face.
Armor deflection observed. Critical ammo levels.
Oh, I would really like to run you up here, but you don't have running gun available.
Tired of waiting around!
You have a shot on that guy?
It's a bad shot, but we'll take it.
Good down there. You missed. 70% chance.
Missed!
I know how odds work, it's just, it sucks when that That's happens. Please hit bot. I'm counting on you. Nice.
Kill confirmed.
Alright, we need to move Katie over here.
No need to ask
twice. She needs to get within melee distance of this dude. You in cover right now? Oh my god, I can't tell if you have this friggin'. I don't think you
on
are,
my way.
So I'm just gonna move you over one. And then we'll have you increase Katie's defense. This guy doesn't just run the fuck away. I'm okay with that. He's like Overwatch. Okay. I don't have anyways. I might have one. I might be able to disrupt his Overwatch with mod. Oh my god, give me mod, please. If I do demolition. Build them rocks! That's a car, actually. Alright, well, in that case, honestly, just have him book move and trigger the Overwatch. That didn't trigger the Overwatch. Okay, well, have him move a little bit further. Alright, I might take one step. He's standing away from that close, alright. And then, Katie, please. Skulljack. 70% chance to hit. Probably should save
deploying
there.
The jacks!
Ooh.
We have complete access to the Advent Psionic Network. I have dedicated our systems to processing the new data, but we will need to work fast.
It is only a matter of time before they detect our intrusion.
Oh, damn. I should have been large. Ugh, that is just...
We're in!
That was nasty. Oh, fuck me now, what? What is that? What the fuck is that?
That appears to be the codex responsible for safeguarding the alien data store.
What the fuck are you
talking
about?
We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
Tell me anything about this shit. And it sounds like you knew about it. Alright, well, honestly, I have Brandon run and gun. He doesn't trigger Overwatch, so... We can get him in there. I don't have any grenades, do I, left? Oh, actually, Brandon has a grenade. No, I know he doesn't. It's a medkit. Fuck. And you don't even have a shot from here?
Come get some!
Anyone have a grenade? I'll take the shot. Nice. What?
I have never seen anything like this. The Codex is projecting multiple copies of itself into our dimension.
Yeah, no, I noticed that.
I'm on the move.
Chance it's not good enough to take a shot.
Overwatch.
So this could be bad because I'm very out of position with Katie.
The Codex appears to be in a state of flux, existing simultaneously across multiple dimensions.
Weapon disabled. Three people, good. Oh. Wait, no, it's my turn now, okay. You're going Overwatch.
I come!
Save my weapon, huh? Guess I'll just have a throwing axe you to the face! Can't disable throwing axe! That's what I fucking thought, bitch. Oh, wait. Danny has a shot. We'll take the shot with Danny first. Grazed, I think? Yeah.
Just a little on.
You're over there now? You're just being a dick.
We're green to go.
Proceeding to target.
Shot on you? Not a good one.
Overwatch protocol engaged.
If I reload it within this thing, am I gonna lose all the ammo?
Ready to go.
Affirmative. Covering now. Again.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
I didn't realize that. The dude clearly knew what this thing was and why it showed up, so he could have warned me about that before. You know what? I should have hit it with the gremlin.
Alright, that one hurt.
Okay, yeah, that would have been nice to know if that was gonna happen. Like, not give me any sort of indication whatsoever. And you have a shot. It's an iron shot. Nice. Well, it's dead now.
Good riddance.
Excellent work, Commander. It appears some physical remnant of the Codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
I have to go pick that up because I don't know if I can get across the water. But it doesn't look like it.
I'm on the move.
Yeah, let's start getting people out of here, I guess.
just in time!
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Roger that.
So run everybody over to the friggin' exit.
Moving.
I'm really surprised that Ollie has taken no damage in the last few missions.
Because,
like, I don't even put him behind cover. I just run him straight forward. I use him as cover. And yet somehow, he's fine.
I'm on it. Ready to boogie! Got friends.
Oh, fuck me. Whatever. I think I should be able to get out of here before that. They show up. Except maybe Nick and Danny can.
Will do.
Fucking Christ. Reinforcements in the
On the move.
He needs to go because he's almost dead.
Ready to boogie.
Ready to boogie? Okay. Honestly, just
moving to designated coordinates.
Leave. Just leave.
I'm out of here.
Hopefully Danny can make it out. If not, that'll be unfortunate for her. Plus she has that pistol that's really good, so I don't think I can. All I have to do is run like 10 feet. They're all gonna go on like Overwatch, aren't they?
On my way.
Oh my god, I made it. I made
it. Gone.
I'm out. Whew.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Fuck that mission.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Oh, man. New record! Well, we did it, boys. We got the people juice and hacked into an enemy brain. I mean, what more can you ask for from a day? Gravely wounded. Everybody just gets promotions. Target. By an attack, the enemy has a chance to panic. When overdrive is active, break through walls and cover while moving. I don't know how to use. I'll probably take Intimidate, honestly. Seems more useful to me. Brandon gets. Score one or more kills on your turn, you're granted a single bonus move. Free axe attacks on enemy that enter. Oh, yeah, that one's really good. Someone dude had that. Let's get it. Spend all your actions on moves, you're granted an automatic Overwatch shot at the end of the turn. That's pretty good. With every successful Overwatch shot, there's a 50% chance that another shot will be taken. Huh. Huh. So I can either give her an auto Overwatch, or to go with the Guardian ability. Take a reaction shot against an enemy that moves or attacks within a cone of fire. Oh, okay, so I can just... Alright, I get it. Fire once at every visible enemy with your pistol. Take that. pockets. Grenade in your grenade only slot gains a bonus use. Ooh. Any directed cannon shot, hit or miss, will mark the target, increasing your squad's aim against them. Having extra grenade use is pretty good. Go full healer on Nikki.
Commander, please thank our troops for completing what was surely a difficult task in acquiring the Codex brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible. Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility,
I got all kinds of good shit. Got freaking King Corpse, Codex brain,
to uncover file. The true purpose of this
research
substance.
All that crap, I bet.
I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander. Mm-hmm. Commander. Having successfully recovered one of Dr. Valen's genetically modified test subjects, I am eager to begin conducting an autopsy as soon as possible.
It is new objective added.
Research the thing. Okay.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered, much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code.
I want
to
get that.
It will take some time.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Upgrade on this thing.
I wonder if this is what it was like in the old days. Always on edge, ready for a fight on a moment's notice.
Honestly, I'm going to go shoot
faster. I am still hard at work on the current research priority.
Although it had been years since I conducted my last autopsy, I found the process returned to me quite naturally. This subject was perhaps less intimidating because of its similarities to varying reptile species found naturally on Earth. Because of extensive cytogenetic modifications to the subject's chromosomes, this could very well be the only male variant in the entire species.
Well, it's dead now.
What's-her-face doing the autopsy?
I'll ensure that this new project takes highest priority, Commander. Once we have something to report, I'll notify you immediately.
Hey, Commander.
Okay. Let's check something. Might have access to some new things now that I got some higher ranks. Bonus 10% crit. And that's really cheap, so I think I'll take it. Attack seems flying to enemies, so it's plus 3 damage. Sword attacks up 15% bonus to crit. Might be worth grabbing too. I really need to buy that. I probably should have bought that. Let's just get crit, that'd be really good. I don't have a captain yet. Alright. I'm gonna get money. Not for a while. So does that, did hitting that site, like, delay the Avatar project at all? I feel like it should. Please.
Having destroyed their black site, you have dealt a blow to the alien operations, Commander.
Nice.
But there is still no time to lose.
Yeah, I'm still in a bad spot with that. So I see how this works now. What do I get from this? Personal combat and weapon upgrades, maybe reuse. Ooh, weapon upgrades reusable are good. Pretty good. So I might want to make contact with them. But for now, I think that is a good place to call it for today. We made some good progress. We made it through that mission that was kicking my ass. We progressed a little bit on some story stuff. Hopefully, I really need to focus on that a little bit more to stop that advent calendar. Yeah, advent calendar, sure. From going up and getting me killed. But for now, we did lose Seth and Brandon, but we did all right for the most part, I think. Not Seth and Brandon, Seth and Jared. So I will be back in about 5-10 minutes, play some Alien Isolation. So I'll see you guys then.